Hey guys, in this showcase I'm going to cover the new Combiner Storage Mark B3. So as you can see here, it's got 70 bullets and 55 rockets with a weight of 85. So this, like the other Combiner modules, is going to be useful in mechs that combine ammo types. So as you can see here, what I've chosen to do is combine needle blasters, which use bullets, with Sector Eye, which uses rockets. This one module is going to give me 11 uses of the Sector Eye, which is more than enough for most matches, and it's also going to give me 135 bullets. So, let's see how it does.